Hey, this is M, and I just want to do this quick coaching video about why you should never apologize to a woman, especially your girlfriend or wife. You should never, ever apologize to her. Thing you have to understand about apologizing to a woman is they don't see it as virtuous. They don't see you apologizing to her as something that is to be admired, okay? Instead, women see apologies from men as a sign of weakness. Period, okay? All you haters, you can hate on my channel all you want. This is the truth. Anytime, okay, just think of your own experiences if you don't believe me. Anytime you've apologized to a woman, what was the result? The result was she lost more respect for you, she saw you as lower value, and she actually treated you worse. Because the thing about apologizing to a woman is you're essentially handing over power to her, right? You're kind of shifting the power to her. And what do I teach you guys? Women were never meant to have power. And whenever you give a woman power, she will abuse you with it, period. She will abuse you to no end with it. This is why whenever you argue with your girl or you fight with her and you give in to her, you know, temporarily, in the short term, she might appreciate that. Then immediately after that, she begins to treat you a lot worse. Okay, she begins to treat you with less respect, less value, because that's how she sees you, right? You can't apologize to a woman. You just can't do it. Even if you're wrong, okay? Even if you're wrong, you still shouldn't apologize to her. There are times in your relationships where you're gonna make mistakes. I definitely do. I make mistakes in my relationship. Sometimes I show up late to these dates because I'm dating six other women right now. So a lot of times I'm late because I'm coming from the other girl's house, or I'm late because I'm busy trying to catch up on work, right? I'm trying to like bang out these coaching videos for you guys, and I've got two dates lined up that day, and you know, I can only spend so much time with each girl, and I end up being late, like sometimes up to an hour late. And I show up and the girl's like, hello, I've been waiting here an hour, you know? What do you have to say for yourself? Instead of going, oh baby, I'm sorry. Instead, I'm like, baby, I just had a ton of work and I probably should have scheduled the date an hour later. I'll try to make sure that doesn't happen again. Yeah, I never say sorry. You know, in a way it's like, you're just kind of like skirting the apology. When it's a girl that I'm dating, that I am sexually interested in, that I want to stay interested in me, I do my best to never apologize, stay in my frame. Not make excuses though, because that's very important too. You don't want to make excuses, okay? You want to be truthful about it and just kind of hope that she understands why you did what you did. You know, in my case, when I was late, I told her point blank, I was telling the truth. I said I had a ton of work to finish up and I'll try to budget my time better, you know, which in a way is a way of apologizing, but you're not actually saying sorry. You know, and even then, I don't even like doing that. I don't even like explaining myself. I mean, I will kind of inform the girl to a certain extent about what happened so she understands why, for example, like why I was late, but I'm not gonna sit there and explain myself either, right? I'm not a little boy, I'm a grown man, and I'm just not gonna explain myself. And a lot of times the girl will text too. In that situation where I was an hour late, she did text me and I texted her back. I said, hey, I'm on my way. I had some work to finish up. That's all I said. I didn't explain myself like, oh, this, and this. I really didn't say anything. I just said, oh, I had some work to finish up. I am on my way. You know, I'm not gonna sit there and explain myself. I'm not a little boy. And one of the biggest things that women will chase to no end is validation. And in a way, apologizing is validating her. You know, so in a way, it's part of game. Even women that I am not sexually attracted to, I will not apologize to. Especially if I'm in the right. You know, there's no way I'm gonna apologize. Okay, like I said, apologizing to a woman is going to be seen as weakness, and there's nothing women hate more than weak men. Men without a backbone. Men who are spineless. Men who abandon their masculinity for femininity. Women hate that. They despise it. As much as they'll tell you verbally, that's what they like. As I teach you guys, never listen to what a woman says. Only listen to how she behaves, her actions, what she does. Don't even pay attention to her lips moving, okay? Because whatever she's saying is part of her manipulation. A lot of times she doesn't even realize she's doing it. She's totally subconscious to it, that she's trying to manipulate you. The best way to see truthfully and genuinely how women act transparently is just to watch her actions, watch her behaviors. Watch what she does when you apologize. She's just going to see it as weakness. On the surface, verbally, she'll be appreciative of it, but internally, she'll kind of resent you for it. Like, wow, he didn't stand his ground. I don't care if he was wrong or right. He did not stand his ground. You know, because moralistically, morally, women don't care. You know, I hate to say it. If you've gamed as long as I have, one thing you learn about women is they lack morals, honor, and ethics. These are male traits. Women lack morals, honor, and ethics because these are male traits. They're not female traits. They lack these things. So morally, she could care less if you're wrong or right. All she wants to see is if you will buckle. If you will buckle to the pressure. If you will kowtow to her. If you will give up your position. If you will abandon your masculinity in order to please her femininity. And like I said, don't do it. It's a trap. It's a trap. Even if you're wrong, there's another way to say sorry. I mean, you could grab her hand. You could hold her hand tightly. You could give her a hug. You could squeeze her. That's a way of apologizing without actually saying it. Okay? So all I'm saying is to just not say it. Don't apologize to her verbally. You can express it, but don't say it. Okay? You will see the huge difference in the women that you interact with, the way women treat you, and the level of respect they have for you once you stop apologizing to them and stop acting like a little beta bitch. I mean, so many guys today, they apologize even when they're not wrong. You know, a lot of these guys apologize just for existing. Most guys out there apologize just for being men because that's what the feminine imperative has brainwashed us to do, because we're all raised by all this feminist indoctrination our entire lives, from school teachers. Most of our teachers in school growing up were feminine, over 75%, right? A lot of you guys grew up with single mothers, so there's more feminist indoctrination there. You turn on your TV, you watch Hollywood movies, you listen to all these blue pill songs on the radio. It's all supporting the feminine. Very little, if none, is supporting the masculine. This is why most guys have no male role models these days. This is why most guys are just wandering about out there clueless and confused, not knowing what to do with themselves, being ashamed for being men, you know, committing suicide. I mean, right now, men are committing suicide at alarming rates. It's scary how many guys out there are just deciding to off themselves because they don't know how to deal with this lie, this feminist lie, this blue pill lie. You know, when really the true answer is to unplug yourself from the matrix, right? That's the best way, is to unplug yourself from that blue pill matrix and to red pill yourself as quickly as possible. But not to get too far off topic, this all goes back to not apologizing to women. I mean, you are demonstrating so many things when you stop apologizing to women, okay? Because there are enough guys out there apologizing to women. You don't need to be another one, even if you're wrong, okay? Even if you're wrong, there are enough guys apologizing out there. So stop saying you're sorry, okay? Even if you did something wrong and you do want to communicate that you're sorry, there are other ways to do it than to flat out be like, honey, I'm sorry. Don't say the words. That's all I'm saying. You know, you could hold her hand, you could give her a hug, just don't say the words. Just don't say I'm sorry. Stop apologizing, okay? Never apologize to a woman because she will view it as a sign of weakness, as a sign of you abandoning your frame and entering her frame. Sign of you abandoning your own reality in exchange for hers. That's not what you want. That's not something that builds attraction. You know, and when it comes to women, you should constantly be gaming. Pickup is a lifestyle. It's not like a light switch we turn it on and off. Like, it's not like we see a hot girl and we're like, okay, time to turn on the pickup artist switch. Let's go. Time to turn it on. No, pickup is a lifestyle. This is why I could be at Target shopping and I see a hot girl, I could just go like it's nothing. I could just go and approach her, not think twice about it, because for me, I'm always on, I'm always gaming. And if I'm interacting with that girl and I just approached her and I did something, the last thing, and she got offended, say I nagged her a little too hard, I'm not going to step back and apologize, right? I'm not going to do that. You know, I'm going to stay strong in my frame and I'm going to try to pull her into my frame, you know, just by demonstrating that she can trust me to be a man. Okay, so some of you might be watching this video and be like, well, part of being a man is being able to say I'm sorry. Yeah, well, you're the same bitch-ass cucks that say part of being a man is crying, showing weakness. No, you've all just been indoctrinated by the feminist imperative and you don't have enough balls to unplug yourself from the matrix, right? You're too friggin' cucked out and plugged into the blue pill matrix that you can't see that you've been tricked. You've been manipulated. You've been scammed to believe that masculinity is crying. Masculinity is showing weakness. Masculinity is being more feminine. You know, last thing we need out there are more feminine guys. We got enough of those guys. And we got enough movies and blue pill songs out there and TV shows and advertising commercials telling us to be more in touch with the feminine side. No, enough of that. We need to be more in touch with our masculine side. There are enough guys out there in touch with their feminine side. And look at what's happening. Look at the alarming rates of guys jumping off bridges, guys shooting themselves, guys just ending their lives because they're so confused by this bullshit. Enough of that. This feminist crap is over. Stop apologizing to women. Stay strong in your frame. Stay strong in your masculinity. Demonstrate masculine polarity to the girl. You know, when you stop apologizing to a woman, you are demonstrating masculine polarity to that woman on such a genuine and authentic level. It's insane. And like I said, right or wrong, you know, morally, you're probably in the wrong, right? I'll admit that. It's like, hey, you did something wrong. You didn't say sorry. Morally, you're wrong. I admit that. But in reality, you're creating a ton of attraction with that girl, okay? Because you are demonstrating your ability to stay strong in your frame. Again, right or wrong, you're demonstrating that ability to stay strong in your frame. You're demonstrating to that girl masculine polarity. If you really want to show your remorse for whatever you did, like I said, hug her, hold her hand, give her a little kiss on the cheek, you know, mess up her hair. I do that with some of my girls. I'm like, ah, and I like screw up their hair just to let them know, like, you know, I get it, but I'm not going to say I'm sorry. I'm not going to say those words. You know, it's just like me, like I tell my students, never say I love you to the girl, right? Never say I love you until she says it first. But that's for another coaching video. All right, so I'm going to sign out here. Until next time, this is M. Don't forget to smash that like button below. Also hit that notification bell up top so you are notified whenever I release a brand new coaching video. More importantly, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Helps me out a lot, guys, when you actually subscribe to my channel. And for you guys who want to actually support my work, support my content and everything I'm doing here, helping guys, teaching guys, the best way to do that is to jump into my monthly online coaching program, 7 months of mastery. The first month is only $1 for the entire first month of coaching lessons, where I teach you guys how to go out there and approach and close only the hottest women on the planet. I'm talking 8s, 9s, and 10s. Those are the only women that we go after. 8s, 9s, and 10s. Young, hot, beautiful. You know, basically the girls that, for most guys, are out of their league. Okay, I teach you how to get these girls. And I'm a guy who's been in field over 2 decades now. I'm still out there in field. I've dated over 350 young, beautiful women myself throughout my pickup career. I continue to approach thousands of women per month. And in my 7 months mastery coaching program, I am teaching you all of my best tips, tricks, and secrets for how to go out there and duplicate my success. So if you want to support my work, that's a great way to do it. All you have to do is click that link below in my description box. It'll take you over to my website where you can get signed up right now. Only takes 2 seconds, and I will see you in my next coaching video.